Morning class, I hope you all are well, staying safe at home. Students, today we will study from the word book. Open page number 19. That is the poem Play Time. We will do some exercises from our poem, that is Play Time. Now, put the date first, that is 1st September 2020. Write down classwork. Now, read the passage. Let's start the exercise. That is, read the passage. Pay careful attention to the underlined words. The boy is sitting on an old box. He is reading a book. There is a fierce tiger behind the tree. The boy is looking at the pictures in the book. He cannot see the tiger. The tiger's long tail is up in the air. Okay. In this statement, we see that he is saying, pay more attention towards the underlined words. Which one are the underlined words? See, old is underlined, reading is underlined, fierce is underlined, tree is underlined, looking is underlined, pictures is underlined, sea is underlined, long is underlined. Over here, let's see this drawing. The boy is sitting on an old box. The boy is sitting on an old box. He is reading a book. See, the boy is reading a book. There is a fierce tiger behind the tree. See, it is a fierce tiger who is behind the tree. It is a tree. The boy is looking at the pictures in the book. See, the boy is looking pictures in the book. He cannot see the tiger. He cannot see the tiger because the tiger is behind the tree. The tiger's long tail is up in the air. See, the tiger's long tail is up in the air, means हवे में है. Okay. Exercise number 2. Write noun, verb or adjective for each word marked in the passage. It is a small passage. These underlined words are marked over here. These words, old, reading, fierce, tree, looking, pictures, see, long. Now we have to find out from these words which one is noun, verb and adjective. Now students, what is noun? Naming words are called noun. What is verb? Verb means doing words are called verb. And what is adjective? Describing words are called. So let's do it. Right. Okay. In the first one, old. Old is adjective. It is describing. The boy is sitting on an old box. So old is adjective. Reading. Reading is verb. The boy is doing some work. That is reading. Reading is verb. Fierce. Fierce is again, it is describing the tiger. So it is adjective. In the D1, tree. Tree is noun. Then looking. Tree is naming word. So it is noun. Looking. The boy is looking at the pictures. Okay. So the boy is doing something, so it is verb. Pictures. These pictures are noun. Now, see, the boy is, see, he cannot see the tiger. The boy cannot see the tiger. So, see is verb. The tiger's long tail is up in the air. Long, see, it is such a long, it is describing the tail of the tiger. So, it is adjective. Okay, class, write it down in your book. Class, who don't have a book, please don't write it in your English literature copy. Write it down in your class, write it down in your rough copy, okay? Okay, class, your homework is learn the exercise 2 from the poem Play Time. Okay, class? That's all for today. Have a good day.